Yo, what's going on? It's Terrell, Hall of Fame, D-Line, TBKC, and all that other good shit. Let me tell y'all this, man. In recapping, the New Jersey show was a success. It was a success for more than one reason. It wasn't the biggest numbers. We did have a good turnout of dogs. We did have a good turnout of people. But, you know, it wasn't a giant show. But the best part was that everybody was just smiling. You get to see a lot of kids get involved. You saw a lot of talking. Skip Miller, I can't say enough about the dude. He really educated a lot. You know, I did as much as I could. A lot of good dogs came out. I seen some beautiful XLs, some very nice standards. Not that many pockets, which was strange, but we did see some nice pockets. You know, the next show that we will be doing in Jersey will be the full Monte, so to speak, where this is going to be March. I'm explaining this right now because many of our shows will be this way. In March, we're going to start a six-week, like, I guess, marathon, if you want to call it. But it'll be every 6 weeks. You know, we're going to give you the date of the first show, and I will be giving you the date of the first show this week. And that'll give everybody plenty of time. At that first show, what we plan on doing is we plan on getting the weight pool set up for this show. We plan on getting the full show, which will be French Bulldogs, English Bulldogs, the American Bullies. And this is the first show that we really plan on bringing in the Rottweiler and the Doberman. We are going to invite as many Rottweiler and Doberman people to come and show up and show out, you know what I mean? And possibly the boxer, we'll see. But for sure, those breeds, it will be that show that we're aiming for the first week of March if the date is available. That is being checked right now. Tito at Mercado Pet Bully Supplies. I was about to say Pet Supplies, but it's one and the same. Look, he did a great job. He did an incredible job. And he's with me the whole way. Good brother, all about the betterment of all of the breeds, and especially the American Bully. So, you know, I thank y'all. You know, TBKC Dogs, if you have any suggestions on places that we can do shows or, you know, and come to your community. And a lot of the shows that we set up will be this way. It'll be a six-week interval. You'll see us every 6 to 8 weeks, until we can no longer do it in your area, man. I really enjoyed myself out there this weekend. Of course, doing it in this fashion, I won't be able to make all the shows. But I look forward to getting to as many as I can, and I will make at least one in every area. But we have great judges like Skip Miller, Danny Navoa, Jose. I mean, we got a nice crew now, man. We building up some veterans who are really strict about the standards, strict about the everything. So God bless y'all, man. I'm enjoying this process, and I'm happy that the TBKC is up off the ground and running well. TBKCdogs@gmail.com. Any questions about getting paperwork? Any questions about if you did any address changes and you put your paperwork in a while ago? Please alert them. Address change at TBKCdogs.com. Everybody is catching up. Everything is going smooth. The website will be back up shortly, and it will be up with the Truepedia, which allows you to build your things, sort of like Bullypedia and BullyPedX and all them other things. It's just like that, pretty much. It's just free. So, man, I'm telling y'all, we're making the moves, man. So y'all come on with us, and y'all enjoy this process, because if you are in love with athletic, healthy, long-living, true-to-standard American Bullies and every other breed, this is the spot for you. We pushing that, man. God bless y'all. Much love. Peace.